how to share your live location on Messenger. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this Guide Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can send or share your current location to your friends on the Messenger. So don't wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so sharing your current or live location on the Facebook Messenger is pretty quick and easy. Here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android phone as well. Simply go ahead and open up the Messenger right on your device. And from the home page, first thing first, simply go ahead and select the person we want to share your live location for. So I'm going to picking up the second person from the list. And now to share your live location, you'll get to see the plus icon at the bottom left. You just need to tap on this plus icon. Now once you do that, you'll get to see the turn on location access. It is just asking to turn on the location, so I'm gonna allow the permission right here, and here as you can see, it's showing my current location. If you're not getting your current location, you can actually find out the specific place where you exactly wanna search the place for. So I'm not gonna do this one, this is my current location. Now once you have selected your place, you'll get to see the start sharing live location. You just need to tap on this one, and here as you can see, my live location has been sent for 1 hour. Now you can easily view the location directly from here. So guys, this is how you actually can share your live location on the Facebook Messenger. Hope you find this video helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.